another day of broadcasting activities. This is DWFM 92.3 MHz, Radyo 5 News FM, a commercial radio station owned and operated by Nation Broadcasting Corporation, as authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission to operate with an authorized power of 25 kilowatts and with license number BSD-0849-2016 until December 31, 2019. Our studio is located at the TV5 Media Center, Belayan's Corner, Sheridan Street, Mandaluyong, and transmitter is located at Emerald Hill Subdivision, Barangay Santa Cruz, Sumulong Highway, Antipolo City. DWFM is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Gilbert Palerasho with ECE number 062280. Ricardo Parungao, 94-1PNCR-12403. Brento Sabado, 97-1PNCR-18957. Radyo 5, 92.3 News FM is now signing on.
I am what I choose.
I choose to keep fighting.
To carry on.
To live courageously.
TV5 pushes me to be what I want to be.
It encourages me.
It inspires me.
TV5 keeps the fight in me burning.
I choose TV5.
I choose courage.
We're transmitting live. Transmitting live from our brand new studios at TV5 Media Center in Reliance, Mandaluyong. By land, by sea, and on air. Mula sa pinakamaksyong newsroom sa buong bansa. 25,000 watts. Radyo 5,